Ah, good. Awake and alert, I see.
Who are you?
Does it matter? I understand that as a writer, the naming of a thing would seem to be of paramount importance, but trust me, my name is the least consequential thing for you to know right now.
It's an embarrassing name, isn't it? Like a boy named Sue. Maybe your mother called you Doofus.
I was named by the state. But for operational purposes, I'm known as Mr. Flynn, and I've been entrusted with your interrogation. By the time we're done, you will have revealed the names of everyone who knows about Locksat.
So you can kill them?
Forget it.
I'm not telling you anything. I'm not betraying anyone. I don't care how many thumbscrews you put to me.
Oh no, I don't believe in torture. Science is much more effective, and the company has made great leaps in the field of chemical truth agents. Within the hour, you will tell me everything I want to know, and then you will die.